with 7:09 to go in the third. Virginia gets the football back on its own 20-yard line. First and 10. And first down, Mike Tell Simpson.
Now picked off by Kam Chancellor.
First down now for Ryan. He drops the throw on first down to the left side. Ball deflects, incomplete, and then a big hit after the incompletion. Chancellor lowered the boom.
Only 3 points on the board. Bennett will fire downfield, and it's intercepted again. Just playing center field is Kam Chancellor.
First down and goal to go. Nesbitt makes the snap, turns the corner to the left, gets hit. Hokies gang up on him and force it back and finally dragging down to 7.
Sewell. On the option, pitches it late, ball loose, picked up by Kam Chancellor.
Pressure coming, Wilson scrambling, trying to get away. Finally gets the pass away, he throws it in double coverage, this ball's going to be picked off.
Chancellor.
Won the football on first down. That's Greg Cooper, and he runs right up the middle and gets popped hard by Chancellor. Boy, you talk about a free safety.
Carolina State, second down and 10. Going back up top and picked off at the 31-yard line. The Hokies with another interception, this time Kam Chancellor.